Hello, I'm Gordon Richard with Cole Morgan, and this is 2 Minutes in Motion. This begins our segments on robotics in motion. Today, I'd like to show you one of the methods for selecting a frameless motor for your cobot application. A frameless servo motor consists of a rotor and stator part set. This part set can be built into a mechanical assembly, such as a robotic joint. In addition to the part set, there may be a feedback device, brake, gearing, sensors, such as thermal devices or strain gauges, and drive electronics. At this point, we're going to assume you have determined the torque and speed requirements, as well as the physical size limitations for your application. This is the physical envelope in which the motor must fit. On the Cole Morgan website, we can click on Solutions, Robotics, and Collaborative Robots, or Cobots. This page will show some of the product that might fit well into this application. We can see that the tools are available to help in choosing a solution by clicking on Design Tools. On this page, we find a variety of tools to help. Since we already know the basic torque and speed characteristics, as well as the physical envelope, let's choose the product selector tool. We are looking for low voltage motor that has a continuous torque of 7.5 newton meters, peak torque of 22 newton meters, the diameter is no greater than 155 millimeters, and the max bore diameter is 55.88 millimeters. At this point, we have two motor choices. We have selected one and reviewed the data sheet for this motor. This contains the motor's performance information. From the product page, we select Motors, Drive, and then the TBM series. Under Drawings, we find 2D and 3D drawings for our motor. The drawings can be downloaded for use in the CAD system. On the website, there are a number of tools you might find helpful, as well as in optimizing your solution. You may have noticed the Design Tool page, the Performance Curve Generator, a tool for fine-tuning your motor performance. We will talk about that in a future segment. I'm Gordon Ritchie for 2 Minutes of Motion. Join us in our next exciting segment.